This is just a quick response to old 64 Goat's video about disabling the caps lock key on his keyboard because he kept accidentally hitting it. And I noticed as I looked at the various keyboards I have, most of them have this little gap here between the A key and the caps lock key. See on this one, the same thing. Even many of my laptop keyboards have a little indentation here to try to prevent you from accidentally hitting caps lock when you go to hit the A key. But I noticed his keyboard does not have that indentation, and same thing with my Mac keyboard, there is no indentation there. Or on this Tandy keyboard, there's also no indentation there. So it may not be his fault that he accidentally hits caps lock when he goes to hit the A key, because obviously they put this little gap in here for a reason on all these other keyboards. So just something to think about if you never realized why this little gap is here on many keyboards. It's because when some people go to hit the A key, they accidentally hit caps lock. That's why they put that little groove there to help prevent that from happening.
Whose abominably stupid idea was it to have an extra large caps lock key right next to the A? Next to the A, one of the most commonly typed letters in the alphabet, in almost any language. Whose idea was that? And did they die painfully enough? I do hope so.